So this next song was a gift to me from a friend of mine. His name was Tom Petty. And he said, when we found out the news that at the end of the recording of Belladonna, we did not have a single, he said, I'll give her this song. And I said, like, okay, I will take it. And that song kicked Belladonna straight up to number 3 and then to number 1. So thank you, Tom Petty. Stop driving my number.
Thank you.
don't want anybody fainting out there. So this next song is probably the closest to an argument song I've ever written, and over the years I decided that, well, maybe it wasn't as much of an argument as I thought, and I sort of started looking at it different, and it's really fun to sing. It takes a lot of energy, so I thought to do it again, and I've been having a really interestingly good time singing this song, so stay with me, it's called Fall From Grace.